Okay, hello everybody. Welcome back to The Witcher 3. We're just about to do the Uma thing, and I read a bunch of character entries. Uma, I mean, basically it's all this stuff that we know. I checked out Uma's, Triss's, Yen's, Eskel, and Lambert, just to make sure. Kind of went through ones I thought might have updated, and I just poked my eye out, possibly. Oh, ow. But yeah. Basically, everything that was said in the game, so. But.
You don't know who's trapped in Uma's body. How did you figure the proportions?
Performed a series of complex calculations, extrapolated some data, ran simulations.
Meaning you guessed.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's glowing. All right. I remember in the books that they have kind of forgotten everything. Like, they've either intentionally. I think Vesemir might be. I don't even think Vesemir, because Vesemir was a trainer, was like a sword trainer. He wasn't like in charge of like the mutagens and like stuff like that. So when they were massacred long ago, when the witchers at Kaer Morhen were massacred, much of the knowledge was lost, and so they don't actually really know how to make more witchers. But apparently, and I remember Yennefer or Triss, I think it was Triss, was very, very, very interested in how in how the Witcher mutagen stuff worked. What do you think?
Geralt?
Brew it where? Yen?
Yes.
Oh, just in my inventory? Oh, okay, my alchemy. Maybe boop 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 boop. Where is it gonna be? Quest. Decoction of the grasses. I'd be interested to know exactly what happens in the mutation process. I mean, really, like, it doesn't seem like much actually happens, but their reflexes are abnormally fast and all this stuff. So apparently, I just know how to brew it. No problem, I figured it out. Great directions.
Potions ready. Tools too.
Good. Vesemir?
Hookweed extract to deaden the pain. I know. Done this before.
Eskel, make the incisions in his veins. Insert the tubes. Geralt, place the potion vials in the feeders.
This is a contraption. Meant to tie down the boys who have to go through this.
Open the valves. It doesn't matter in which order.
The pain would have sent him into shock, killed him.
So, everything's going smoothly?
No, but it's within known norms.
Administer the next potion.
Oh, I didn't save before this! I should have saved! Oh, it's the only way! We can't stop! It's the only way!
I'd hoped I would never have to watch this again.
Why'd you keep the table then?
The
Geralt, next potion.
And then do we do the other thing?
O-E-C-K Finn.
What now?
Now we wait for the potions to do their work. Might take a day, might take more.
You need only wait. True. But I must maintain the stabilizing spell. Uma's body is not nearly as resilient as a young candidate witch's. Without this, he...
Oh.
Eskel, I'm sorry. Would you mind?
Getting some rags on it.
Huh.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Wiping vomit off the floor?
No. A trial. If that's Ciri in there, she could come out of this crippled. Wrong in the head. Just emotionless. Thought about that?
Of course I have. Thing is, we don't have a choice.
Not anymore, we don't. But we rushed it. Should have started by...
Gentlemen, the floor's as clean as it'll ever be. And I need to be wiped down as well.
Ah!
No offense, but I'd rather Geralt did it.
Understood. I'd prefer that too.
I think Eskel said in his thing that he doesn't like Yen because of his destined child or whatever. Because the destined child that gave him the mark on his face.
That normal?
Yes. Uma's body is disintegrating from the inside. Once that's complete, we'll need to reform it, or he'll die.
Whoa! Wow!
The witches were given mutagens. We will use spells.
That's horrible!
Hey, Yen, you're dozing off.
No, I'm just resting my eyes.
Yeah, it's called sleeping.
Then do something to keep me awake.
Pinching's apparently effective.
Later, perhaps. For now, talk to me. Tell me a story.
Huh.
Heard about the time Ciri and I went ice skating?
No, not that I recall.
The winter she trained here. A couple months in, she started complaining I was too harsh a teacher. Brushed it off at first. Then she asked me to go skating with her. Didn't really want to. I'd never been before. But she insisted. As soon as we hit the ice, she started skating circles around me, hollering, "No, not like that. Footwork. One than the other. Crossover. No, wrong. Break with the heel of your skate, not the toes." Needless to say, from then on...
He's awake. It's time. Time to lift the curse. Prepare the phylactery.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Never severe. Tony Atab. Never severe. Kowal. Arriva. Endir.
Let you. Geralt, yellow flask, in my satchel.
Quiet. Listen.
Kowal.
Huh?
Kowal. Tani Atad.
Nevis Sevil. Kowal, Kowal, Tani Atad. Nevid, Kariba, Endir!
Whoa.
Geralt, the phylactery, open it!
He's like, okay!
Kanitab,
What was that? Oh! It's a person! Is it the mage? It might be.
Harlock?
You know him?
Yes. An elf. In hell. A sage.
Where is Ciri?
Everywhere and nowhere.
Listen, Sage. We didn't lift that curse to play riddles.
He's been through so much. His body just got remade.
Arwen. Sram. In Skellige. Follow it into the mists. Hurry. Hurry. Tried to protect her, but the curse, the hunt, has not found the isle as yet. It is a matter of time. They detect her.
Enough, Geralt. He's not yet free of death's grip.
Is he gonna make it?
I can't... No. You saw. Not all went as planned. I lifted the curse, but...
The trial has wrought havoc in his body. Violently twitching fingers, pupils that don't react to the light. Seen it many times before. Too many.
Toxins have permanently damaged his nervous system. Even if he does pull through... Do you understand?
I'm going to get Ciri.
Hold up. Don't you think you owe us some answers? How do you know this Avalok? What's Ciri been doing with him?
Yennefer can tell you. Just keep an eye on him. He's not a friend.
Perhaps not, but Ciri apparently trusted him. We should at least take his words seriously. You heard what he said. Take Ciri from that Isle of Mists, and the hunt will pick up her trail immediately. What then?
What's your suggestion?
Ciri can't flee forever. One day she'll stumble, and she won't get a second chance. Time we, the hunted, became the hunters. Geralt will find Ciri and bring her here, and the hunt will follow. They'll expect to catch us by surprise, and they'll be sorely disappointed.
We plan to fight them. We five, in a crumbling castle.
Do we have a choice? Besides delaying the inevitable?
Pretty Boy could try to round up a few others who know how to swing a sword.
Yeah, yeah!
Old magic.
I will.
Fine. I'll get Ciri and recruit some allies. Bring everyone here. Got a few favors I can call in.
Any good-looking women in that batch?
Mm-hmm. Exclusively.
Okay!
And you? What do you plan to do?
I've Avalok to care for. He's certain to die without gentle, gradual magic treatment. There's hope if I help him. Not much, but better than naught.
The boys and I'll consider how we should greet our uninvited guests.
Lambert's like, yeah.
Good luck, Wolf. And give Cirilla our love.
Come back quickly, Geralt.
Wow, I leveled up again. Wow. Character entry updated. Yennefer updated. And we got a new guy. Avalok. The being trapped within Uma Sultra's house turned out to be Avalok, a powerful sage of the Aenil Elves. Geralt had made his acquaintance years before. Already during these prior encounters, Avalok had displayed an intense and rather frankly unnerving interest in the Elder Blood and its bearer, Ciri. His exact motives were unclear at the time, and he had made no particular effort to explain them to Geralt. Geralt likely had no idea what bound Ciri and the Elf now. There was no doubt Avalok had helped her and had saved her numerous times from the Wild Hunt, but why? Alas, the sage, quivering on a razor's edge between life and death, offered no answers to Geralt's burning questions. He did, however, muster enough strength to utter a crucial piece of information. Ciri's location. So Jens updated, and so did Uma. The ritual succeeded beyond their wildest expectations. The person cursed said Uma turned out to be none other than Avalok, the powerful Elden Sage, which you met before. So who cursed him? I'm curious. The sorceress's difficult character had made life miserable for everyone at Kaer Morhen. In the end, it was her stubborn determination that led to Uma's disenchantment and the lifting of Avalok's curse. Okie dokie. Well, what's my quest now? Talk to Dijkstra, Roach, and Zoltan. Ermi and Krok and Ceres. Talk to him here. Wow, we're gonna go ask. Okay, wow. So I need to know. I'm gonna probably need to get allies first. Ermi and Krok, Ceres, Dijkstra, Roach, and Zoltan. Okie dokie. I do need to go see Dandelion. Whew. So is this like the end of the game? Like, whoa, you know? Jeez. Well, dang. Oh, and we could do that. And the Witcher's Forge. I'm only level 25. I guess I never had to go to temple. I go to the passages in a temple aisle. Like I thought I did. You're still glowing.
Geralt?
What?
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
How did I already fail? Yep. The one person in Velen, okay. Yeah, I heard that what I did with Kira was actually bad. And things aren't gonna turn out so well for her. But, oh well, sorry, Kira. Let's see, Vesemir.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Bye.
See you later, Vesemir.
Yes?
Did you just say yes to me like you're normal? Like you're normal? Like not like you're on like you look totally fine. That's so weird.
Esko. Happen on any interesting contracts lately?
not lately. But about half a year back I slew a manticore in Craig.
A manticore?
In forest. Quick son of a bitch, that one. Jumped out of the undergrowth so fast my medallion didn't have time to give me so much as one twitch. Won't show you the scar. Too big a boy for that.
Get a nice sum, at least?
Not one copper. Showed the beast's head to the Elder in the nearest village. He swore on all the gods it was the first he'd heard of the monster. What about you?
Besides the griffin, same old, same old. Neckers, ghouls, drowners. Haven't seen a manticore in... must be a year now.
Huh.
See ya.
Ah! Was I standing? Yeah, I was standing on that guy's head. Sorry, guy. Okay, now you actually have a sword in your hand, Lambert.
Can we talk?
What about?
Absolutely nothing.
See you later.
Yeah, take care.
Thank you, it's so kind. Let's go. Yeah. I'm like tempted to go look at the books and stuff, but I also, like, I want to do things. Let's go see if we can find the wolf gear upgrades. Whew! It's nice to be outside, jeez. No! And there is supposed to be a forge. Somewhere. In the belly of the snake, or the place, you know, here. Man, it really does take a pretty long time to get out. Roach, you here? No? Okay, bye. Let's see. Oh, so not far. I can go to Kaer Morhen and be within the story now. How exciting. I guess I'll call Roach. Oh my gosh, are you just going up the road? We'll meet in the middle. Oh, it's my horse. Wow, that was weird. Get to kind of explore around Kaer Morhen. This is cool. This way? Oh,
go,
the road.
Go.
It's not marked on the map, though. What? What? Why are you? What? What? It's not even that steep. Oh my gosh.
Slow now. Whoa.
Let me get up. Said go this way, but then it was all weird about things. You want me to like curve up here? A war. It's okay, I can't apparently climb hills. Oh my gosh, really? Really? I'm trying to jump. Okay, Ciri. Why not have my swords? Where are my swords at? Why are my swords equipped? Why did it unequip all my stuff? That's weird.
Oh,
That was weird. A random little road. Feels weird to just be like hunting out gear after what we just did. Like, I want to go and find Ciri. I want to do the things.
The old signal tower. It'll be nothing but a pile of rubble soon.
Yeah, you're getting old. I guess.
Damn, what? You're ugly.
Who is? There you are. Whoa, there you are. Wait, am I not reaching you? This one! Oh my gosh. Yay! Okay, now... Geralt, you can do it. Come on. Just jump up and attach yourself. There we go. Oh my gosh. Hieromus. My study of Elgar's armor has allowed me to devise new allies and increase the magic conductivity of the second crystal. This might be the breakthrough needed in my work in the teleport for my trial run. I have calibrated the portal exit in the cave near the tower's base. I need now only charge the crystal with solar energy. For which purpose I have placed its outer in an outer world tower. La 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 la. I finished my work on a diagram which will allow us to replicate this armor and equip the entire school of the wolf with it. Varin, the Witcher's fencing instructor, has taken credit for this find, but it was I who, using logical deduction and only a slight dollop of magical assistance, uncovered the chamber where Elgar must have once resided. Huh. What? Oh, is this, when they were massacred, maybe? When the most recent massacre happened?
Might want to look around some.
Oh. Hi. Letter of apology. Eligible fragment, we all make mistakes, for to err is human, the key is stolen from one errors. If something breaks, it must be fixed, and if our mistakes harm another, the injured party must be recompensed for his frazzled nerves and lost time. We thus apologize and ask for forgiveness. Evil is not what we do. CDPR? What? Was that like a Witcher? What's... Oh, is it like the remnants of a portal? Interesting. Okay. Glory of the North. Superior cat. The Skorytel sword. Enhanced Elementia. Cool. Lots of loot. Alcohol. Wow. Look at that. That's the fortress right there, right? The Kaer Morhen. That's impressive. built right into the side of the mountain.
A portal. Power cell's missing. Need to look around.
On the outside of the wall? Jeez, I'm picking up all kinds of blades. Charge it. Okay. This is interesting. Oh my gosh, I hate it when you do that. You just slid down the stairs. Oh.
Right. Now to activate it. Teleport's open, but it looks unstable. Guess one cell's not enough.
Yikes! I keep searching here. Oh.
Works. Who would have thunk?
And explore the location on the other side. Okay. Where are we? Looks like somebody tried to use it. Oh crap, how do I? Oh god, how do I? Oh boy. Wow. Okay. Read Hieromius's last words. Cannot move. Wow. Spine broken, liver, perhaps spleen pierced. Knew jumping into portal was extremely risky to the crystal powering it, but still better than certain hand. There's certain death at the hand of their rage. Peasants, mob broke into tower, cut off path, second crystal. I had to flee, grab daggers for wolfscale gear before going. Hoping Varen would come save them, if not me. Perhaps he will still come still. We'll jump through the portal, retrieve his diagrams, rescue me. A foolish hope. My time is very short. Yikes. He almost made it, though. Like, freedom was right there. Sort of. I will have to slide off this mountain. That sucks. Too bad he couldn't, like, cushion his fall with magic, you know? Like, if he knew it was gonna be risky. So we just gotta go back to Kaer Morhen. Get the rest of them. Where am I? I need to look. Oh, okay, so there's one out there and one way over here. So there's a whole bunch to explore out here. Oh, well, this is where we were with our bro. Okay. Well, I think I'm about to call it here because I do have to go to work and I've been playing for longer than I expected. But thank you guys for joining me. I won't do anything drastic. For sure. I need to get all the people. I need to probably do a few more upgrade quests and see which armor I like better, of the wolf or the cat or the ursine. So we still have things to do. But thank you guys for joining me. I hope you're enjoying it. I certainly am. Lots to think about. So thanks again. I'll see you in the next one.